Hundreds of thousands of Russian soldiers swing through Red Square in the annual May Day parade under a bright, sunny sky. The three-hour march draws Red leaders and huge crowds of citizens. No new weapons are displayed in the procession on this traditional Russian labor holiday. Premier Kosygin's wife died while he reviewed the military might of his nation. In speeches, Kremlin leaders accused the U.S. of criminal war in Vietnam. Red Chinese diplomats walked out during criticism of Peking, pushing their way through crowds near the Lenin Tomb. May Day in Moscow.